Isn't the smallest particle enough to cause endless ripple in a still water lake?
We all know that God is omnipotent, omniscient, and omnipresent. Then what is it necessary to go to the place of worship?
Inisha, God may be omnipresent, but vibration and touch by men are not. They are concentrated only in few places.
Are they? The audience are confused.
Hey, let's break the confusion in the audience.
And devotion, we shall remove and gather the auditorium.